guerrilla we have.
You picked Honron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out. But Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Pinga.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just... well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death, and that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others. Something up? So... gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit.
Feels good to be above ground. I miss the smell of the ocean. Hey, honey. I know you're there, little fishy. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Feels good to be above ground. Over here. I miss the smell of the ocean. Thank you. Come, the fish won't bite.
Gotta get one more.
Mingle.
I invited some of your fans from the coconut farms.
No, you didn't.
I did.
A boat full of Moronia.
All right, just one more grillable thing. They're waiting for me to start.
I think Castillo's shitting his pants.
Suigo Benitez?
That psycho.
Danny, you gotta do like the fight.